Sup guys, Steamy here. Welcome back to Thief. Now, it's been a long time since I recorded this. I still don't have a wire cutters tool. Okay. Oh, there's a guard there. Am I dragging his feet along the floor? Yeah. There you go, enjoy the glass. Light switch? Anywhere? No. I don't like the light. Spoon! Was there something else? I saw that. No. Okay. There really isn't a light switch, is there? This sucks. I'm full on food. Ooh, a teapot. A silver teapot, I think. More food and a copper cup. I'm rich. Nothing else. Okay. Don't see nor hear anybody. Sneaky, sneaky. What do with that map? Dude. Not allowed a map. There's a guy up there. What's in here? Nothing? I hear someone, but I don't see anybody. Where is it I have to go anyway? Okay, this goes back to where it was. All right then.
I'm not feeling all that well.
Maybe I could distract them with that. Lights off. Okay, creepy model. There's a bird. Leave me alone, bird. Just walking around, not gonna disturb you. Okay, Theodore, your disappearing antics in the library may amuse the serving staff, but I find them tiresome. You never read one of the real books, let alone the fakes in your private bookshelf. If you must avoid me, could you at least put some effort into it? M. Ah, so there's a secret, is there? The doorbell's going off. Aha! A button. Okay, so what did that button do? Open this. So open this. Blast arrow and a collectible.
What do we have here?
Ooh, a medal. Is that it? I think bottle. But I think that's all for in here. Guard's there, so I really shouldn't move yet. How do I get up then? Okay, so try and lure him down. Are you coming? Sleepy time. Yeah, I saw you had something on you. Right. Has that guy dealt with? I guess he only checked around this area then. But I want to see if there's anything in here. I have to go around the front. We got. There's a hairbrush and perfume bottle. I want that. Ugh. This sounds horrible. Okay. I'm gonna look through some of these other rooms first.
The Baron's men come to hood and cuff Theodore as if he was a common thief. I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Oh, they have their orders. That's what they said. Orders, ma'am. I told them orders won't get him out of his study. He has been up there for some time now. 3 nights, four. Even as we make to leave this squalid city, his work remains his true love. A wife is but an afterthought.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Oh, okay. I'm not going in that room. Ain't no fool. They'll scream. That is a horrible painting. Anyone in here? No. Sweet. Light bulb, light switch. No light switch. That.
Regardless, Theodore can rejoin us when he is able. I've never been outside the city. It will be a grand adventure for us all. We'll make a new life. Please, don't mention the city again. I've had enough of it to haunt me a lifetime.
Okay. Still avoiding that room for now. It's less aggro. And I don't really need the money all that much. Anyone in here? I think that might be the library, so I'll go in there in a moment.
Eastwick, servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch.
No sense waiting out here with the gate crashers. No. Getting into the study needs a lighter touch.
It'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Okay, time to go into the library then. Anyone in there? I don't recall.
you're saying there's a hidden entrance in here somewhere?
Oh, great.
I've often seen the master enter here, but found it empty when I check upon him.
You haven't ever nosed about for it?
No, of course not. It wouldn't be my place.
Oh. Come on, Mother Mulberry. You're talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I have packing up to do.
All right. Back to it. Check the room myself.
Hidden entrance. Just what I'm looking for.
Well, that smells terrible around. Your master Eastwick is definitely hiding something. Locked in his room like that and not coming out.
I don't know what he's thinking, refusing the watch at a time like this.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
Right.
You think it would be in the bookcase, wouldn't you? But it looks normal.
I don't know how she's gonna react.
Books. They're older and worth more than you are.
What?
Huh? I saw someone! Help! Guards!
Sorry, lady. I'm so sorry. I didn't want you running off. A bust. Sorry, lady. Yeah, I think they'd have animated it a lot less aggressive for the females. Oh well. Okay. Oh, there. Here we go. What did that do? Did it turn the light on? No? I'm gonna go up, I think. This is a very slow elevator.
Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans.
I think it's to call the elevator, I guess. Oh.
That explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the
Shut up. The miniature keep was built to scale just as instructed. The replica mirrors my original structure almost exactly, down to every window. Despite its precision, the piece will never capture the splendor embodied by the Baron's monument. Still, it serves its purpose.
Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch.
I'm gonna sneak just in case. And before I touch that, I'm going to see what this is over here. A telescope. So I can cut him down, I guess.
Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly. Master Eastwick, release this door!
You were the biggest admirer of your own work.
Let's shoot him down.
Did you hear that?
We know you're in there, Eastwick. You wait here. I think the shieldsman's coming up.
Oh, great. Is that all you had?
The keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along.
Okay.
Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
It's great now, but I can't really see the building.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
That looks about right, I think. Okay, so then it's... Oh. Yep. No.
This is pointless.
Yep.
If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night.
I did it!
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest. You are to resemble
the Lion. Don't move! Don't even!
The architect! Murdered!
We did not murder him. Run for it. And down we go.
This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold.
Sweet.
Rumored.
Okay, he didn't finish what he was saying. That's all right, I guess. Okay. Right, well, unfortunately, that is all we have time for in today's episode. I hope you have enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one, where we shall attempt to go to the keep. Hang on a second. Am I near the bigger queen at all? No. Damn. What are you? You're a shop, though. I'm going to quickly go to the shop, actually.
Have a look. Move along.
Okay, well. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye, guys!